We're going back. This is Linden.
This is Sander.
This is level A, class 7.
Yeah.
Swingouts continued, so to say. You guys did amazing. Just a quick recap of the things that we added today. So if you want to check a recap for Swingouts, check last week's recap.
Yep. Right now we did an inside turn and an outside turn. In a different order. So let's do the outside turn first.
We've decided where we're standing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So,
yeah.
We're not using any hands, and the follow just has a motion, has a turning motion already from the swing out, so that kind of just goes through.
Yeah, and you guide it a little bit as a leader. So you don't need your right hand, but as you're here in this position and you're opening up the door, you give it a little guidance. You don't have to push the movers over there.
Yeah.
And we did an inside turn as well. Look at the right, so then pull through the window. In the other direction. So we hold on slightly longer, making it more of a linear lead.
Yeah, follow to go straight on and make sure you keep your frame so you don't collapse it.
Yeah, but still keep it nice and relaxed so you can have this window. And you want to more or less have this window like 2, 4, 5.
Mm-hmm.
So 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That was it. Next week we'll do a circle 8 count and some demonstrations. See you there. Thank you. All right.